Miss Universe Malaysia 2014. The girls proved to the nation that being Miss Universe takes more than just being pretty.
What?
Move it! Oh.
I had a newfound respect for the crew.
Not yet!
Oh my God!
Cut again!
It's not an easy job.
In social psychology, there is a term called the bystander effect. Have you ever been in that situation?
Oh my God!
I heard engines just roaring.
Unfortunately, Ramona and Cheryl did not make the cut and were sent home. Stay tuned to find out who is still in the running to be the next Miss Universe Malaysia 2014.
Good afternoon, ladies. How are you all? I'm Dr. Carson. Nice to meet you. Welcome to my dentist. We will continue on with a checkup.
Okay.
Dentists, I never ever liked going to the dentist. At first, when the dentist was like prodding my face and checking my teeth, I was quite afraid. I was wondering like what she would find. Like, oh no, the teeth all have to be taken out, you know? Imagine that. Oh. I always imagine worst case scenario, and then you know what? It doesn't happen. So I'm like, oh, okay, that's good.
Really happy. I think my teeth are okay. And the doctor is really professional, really gentle, and yeah, I really like the atmosphere of the clinic.
I've evaluated the 8 finalists today, and from what I see, I think some of them have the winning smile. And I think in terms of personality-wise, they're fantastic. Super.
See you guys. Bye.
Hi.
Hi, girls. Hello. Welcome to VIP Corona.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
We are so excited for having you here in VIP Corona Puchong. My name is Dr. Aidil, this is my clique, Dr. Daniel, and this is another doctor. Our first is Dr. Rosli.
We offer a variety of aesthetic solutions as well as skin solutions.
I was expecting that, you know, the doctors is gonna like give me critics about my skin and all, like, what's with your acne?
So when you guys are ready, we are going for a one-to-one doctor consultation, a skin analysis, and we will recommend necessary procedure and treatment for you. Are you ready?
Yeah, we are so excited.
Let's go.
The consultation with the doctors were quite interesting. They actually gave us a lot of suggestions on how we can improve our skin health.
I'm Jean.
Hi, Jean.
Nice to meet you. I'm Lynn. Nice
Lynn,
to meet you.
Hi, nice meeting you. Okay. So what we're going to do now is to do what we call skin analysis. We're going to analyze type of skin that you have.
Actually, I do not care about my skin. Before joining this pageant, I just do simple stuff, which is wash my face, that's it.
We'll start with checking your moisturization. Okay, then we won't hurt you. You don't feel anything, right? You feel anything? You get electrocuted? For Lynn, your cheek seems to have more pigment compared to your forehead. You need to use sunscreen, sunblock, okay? For Jane, you have slight dehydration, okay? Not so bad. You need to moisturize your skin,
okay?
Using a proper moisturizer.
But besides that, they say that my skin was okay.
While some girls are still receiving their consultation, a few of them have started their treatment.
Hi, Fong Sin.
Hi, Dr. Rose.
Are you ready? We are going to begin your treatment.
The treatment was basically to reduce the puffiness on my face.
This laser will help you to firm your face, will make your face look smaller.
they specifically picked me for a hand treatment.
Yeah.
It uses radio frequency.
I felt like electric shock a little.
It's something for firming and tightening.
It feels funny, but it's a nice funny.
It's kind of cool. I've never had that done in my life before.
This is like resting and someone massaging you.
Okay, what's that gonna be about?
I was really surprised when we actually found out that we were gonna go to Tambun. We were just so excited, we thought we were going on a holiday trip.
We had to wake up at 4:30 because our call time was 5:30.
We didn't know what to expect.
I know they have a side of the nature side of it. I've read about it. I've read about the caves there. So I was thinking maybe a cave excursion.
Good morning.
I was a bit nervous that Carrie is coming along, but I also very excited because she has a really nice warm feel to her.
I can't believe I'm doing that piece.
Okay.
Can I have another one? I don't know what I'm doing.
This is how you do a foundation. Lightly brush the sides of your face. Make sure that the brush feels evenly at all times.
Being able to go out and actually stay out for 3 days, it's kind of cool. And you know, you have that feeling of finally civilization. In the old times,
idea what to expect. We're going to get lost there.
It was fun. We were singing.
Going to Tambun really felt like I was going overseas. It just felt really like far away.
What is your fear, Carrie?
What's your biggest fear, Carrie?
Now it's not about me. They're not gonna challenge you. They're gonna challenge you, girls.
We're just talking stories and just not worrying about what was gonna happen next and things like that. It was just really, really fun. It was such an enjoyable ride. We get it almost every night when that moon is big and bright. It's a supernatural
delight. Everybody's dancing in the moon. Finally here!
I knew it was not just going to be a holiday trip, you know. Of course, there's going to be something else that's going to be awaiting us. So, in the back of my mind, I was trying to think what.
Hi! We're from the Miss Universe Malaysia. We're here to check in. Thank you. Girls, just get your keys, all right?
Can't wait to check into our rooms, get well rested, and yeah, maybe up for a new challenge today.
Finally, we get to sleep, you know.
I had to share rooms with Fungsin.
Whoa! Look at that, people.
Yay!
I love it! Here it is!
Okay, you got checked in. The next thing we know, they say, we're giving you 5 minutes, change into your gym outfits and be downstairs at the lobby.
We have to go change.
We are going to change.
Thanks for coming. Bye! We'll see you later.